We're not vlogging today, but here's yet another epic sunrise that happened while we were not vlogging. So I'm just taking this random clip and then Brittany's gonna throw it in a vlog randomly. So get back to whatever we were doing, but here's a short break to see this amazing sunrise that we saw, of course, on the day when we're not vlogging.
We're vlogging, Brittany, remember?
Yeah, when we get there.
What?
Okay, guys.
What is up, guys?
Good morning.
I don't know if Brittany cut that out of this, but we just got here and have seen some weird things so far. We
saw. It wasn't rolling then.
No. Just when I. Okay, there's a guy in a Speedo and a long sleeve, and I don't get the Speedo long sleeve combo. Gosh, the waves look kind of big. Anyways, guys, we're going diving 2X today.
We can just tell them about the second time. Because it's going to be in the intro.
Yeah, it'll probably be in the thumbnail intro. Yeah. So Brittany has an exciting photo shoot
Well, first, let's talk about what we're doing right now.
Okay.
First, we're just going diving because Shane needs some TikTok. So hopefully
yeah,
something
I haven't gotten to TikTok in a while because we've been vlogging so much.
But we're just going to vlog the whole day. So it's going to be like a day in our life, getting ready for 2 underwater dives, which we don't do that much anymore. We used to dive 2 times in a day, like when Shane first started doing TikTok.
Yeah.
What are you staring at?
I'm watching so hard. Everything is so funny right now.
Okay, so then after we dive here, we're gonna go dive at a different spot
this
afternoon. Yeah, for sunset. So we'll be at home for the main part of the day. And we're gonna do a Halloween themed underwater photo shoot, but it's not pumpkins and witches and spooky stuff. This is the first one. There's 2 planned. It's gonna be like an angel costume underwater. It's really cute. I think it's gonna be really cute with the beams coming down.
You gotta get a bubble ring.
Yeah.
Going up to the flat surface.
Well, I already have the thing. Like
I know, but the bubble ring halo is way better.
Yeah, so hopefully we get that guy away that was wearing the Speedo took his shirt off. Okay, anyway, sorry. Hopefully we get some cool shots and a cool video for that and that it's clear enough to shoot. So we're doing this photo shoot in September because we need to pre-film some stuff because we're super busy in October. You guys will find out why later. You might already know why if you watch our videos. But maybe we'll also stop at Costco today and see if they have any pumpkins because we need to get pumpkins.
Okay.
Oh, he's grumpy about getting pumpkins.
Just tired of going to Costco.
It would be just to hop in and see if they have pumpkins and leave if they don't.
All right.
Sheesh. Grumpy pants. All he wants to do is play his dumb video game that he started playing.
The waves are so big. I kind of wish I just brought a surfboard today and no more making TikToks. I just surf from now on.
The waves were big the other day when we went with Haley and it was fun.
Yeah, okay. Hopefully it's clear. We'll find
out. You don't even need it to be that clear for your videos.
No, I know.
Okay, anyways, we'll see you guys in the water. Okay, it's really sunny, but I just wanted to show you guys because I forgot to when we were in the car. I got a new mask. I think it's gonna be so cute in the water. It's the same brand as my other one so that I know it fits my face because I have that issue with like hammerhead masks, which is what he uses. So this is the brand. It's linked in my Amazon storefront, which is down below if you wanna get the same mask as me. I don't know how to say it, but yeah.
Yeah, that's what I was gonna say is we get asked all the time about like dive gear and stuff. We both have Amazon storefronts with links to the dive gear that we use.
I need to put yours in our description.
Okay.
Description.
And then also, if that's not working for you, like if you're afraid to just buy something online, you think it's expensive, whatever, go into a dive shop and like try masks on, talk to someone that works there. They want to help you. They want to get you diving.
Yeah, that's how I got my first mask that I was using up until I got this one was yeah. I went in a dive shop and I was like, hey, my head is really skinny and no masks fit me. So like, which one do I get?
Yeah, so go do that if you're asking us because we don't have all the answers for you. You need to go talk to someone who sells that kind of stuff. And also, they're like $60 to $150. Don't buy a cheap one. They suck.
Yeah, this one was $70.
New mask looks good, Brittany. How's it feel?
Not as good as the other one.
Oh no!
It's kind of pressing right here.
Oh no! Do you think maybe the straps are too tight?
No, because it's like loose.
I don't know, it's a bit, I forgot to say this, it's a bit bigger than my other mask, so it just doesn't fit the same.
Dang.
They didn't have, I was going to get the same one, but they didn't have it anymore.
Yeah.
It must be discontinued.
Wow.
Because it's like 3 years old, so.
Well, that's how it goes with masks. You get one that's good, and then try to get a replacement. You can't always get a replacement. Same thing happened with our hammerhead stuff.
It's not bad. At least it's not like the hammerhead masks that were like freaking green.
Yeah, so there are some hammerhead masks that I've gotten because I've had a lot of them. They just weren't the same as the ones before. So I actually one time took the lenses out of my old one and then put the new lenses in it so I could keep the same skirt and plastic assembly. Luckily it all fit. All right, let's go dive, quit talking.
All right, so we back.
Not the best dive.
I kind of expected that when we saw the waves here.
Yeah, more funny stuff happened. The group of three that we saw walking in, they couldn't get in successfully because the waves were so big. They did finally make it, but it looked like it was really difficult for them. And I kind of like, it's probably an ego thing, but I kind of like just like seeing people struggling and then we just get in and swim immediately.
I know, they're probably like, how did they just do that?
Yeah, like make it look so effortless, but we come here almost every day, so of course we know how to do it. Yeah, so I found enough to make like a TikTok, not really, like I'm not like annoyed, like because I can't expect to always make. But then I'm not like, oh, today was so good. So good to get in there and get some work done, even though it's kind of crappy, but that's okay. Are you excited for our photo shoot later?
Yeah, I think down there, this spot gets more of the south swell.
It's angled south, and then the other one that we're going to is angled more west. So it should be a little bit more.
And the west swell is supposed to be zero today. So hopefully over there, it will be good later. Fingers crossed. We can't go get pumpkins right now because Costco's not open yet because it's only like 8:45. So we're just going to go home and then I'll talk to you guys when we get home about some stuff. Oh, sorry, really quick, my mask update. I did loosen it a bit since after that GoPro clip where I said it was kind of tight. And it was good after that. It didn't really bother me. It is just a little bigger, so I have to blow like more air into it. You know what I mean? I don't know how to describe that, but.
And by the way, guys, she is wearing a top. In the lighting, it looked a little bit like she was topless.
This is a shirt.
Yeah, okay.
Well, it's a sports bra, but. I forgot what I was saying. Oh, so the mask is good. I like it. It's very similar to my other one.
Yeah, and so sometimes when you get a new mask, you gotta like figure out the right way to wear it.
Yeah, that's why I just had kept that mask for so long and never got a new one. So anyway, we'll see you guys at home. Okay guys, so it's much later in the day now. It's 3 o'clock and we're gonna be leaving at like 3:45 to go to the sunset dive spot. It's pretty far away, but I worked all morning and then I worked outside on all my plants. So I'm gonna show you guys. Okay, I repotted all of these. These two were in one and I broke them up. This one is like a big mess. I'm gonna put it in a hanging basket in our new house. Ignore the kids screaming. Some of them are looking a little sad since I repotted them, but I think that they will be fine. I just watered everything too. This one I just put fresh soil in the thing. This one I'm unsure if it's dying or not. The leaves are like black in some spots, but then not others. So if you know what that means, let me know. This Monstera is doing so well, has three big leaves. I put it in this cute brown pot. That guy I repotted. These, I combined two of my snake plants into one thing. And my freaking orchid is huge. They just keep growing. I keep thinking it's gonna die and it never dies. Aloe plant, and then these guys, they were in two separate pots and I put them in this one big pot. So yeah, I don't know if you guys care about plants at all, but I figured I would repot them all before we move, so that way I don't really have to stress about that. They're all nice and pretty and ready to go to their new home. So yeah, I'll probably talk to you guys when we're driving to the spot. I gotta get all my stuff together. Oh, I guess I could show you what I'm bringing. So I'll show you guys in a sec. Okay, I haven't fully decided what swimsuit I wanna wear, but I just wore this one in a recent vlog. It's my favorite one out of my white ones, but that's why I'm leaning not towards it, because I just wore it, but I don't know. It's cute. And then I have this one piece. It's just ribbed in the back. It's gonna be hard to tell, but it like crisscrosses a few times. And I also have the same thing in a bikini. So yeah, I'll probably bring them all and decide at the beach. And then I got this little halo thing. I don't know if I'll wear it or not yet, because I don't know how much these feathers are gonna fall off in the water. And then for the wings, we got this. It's like this thick fabric stuff, but it's not paper, which a lot of the wings, most of the wings online are paper, like cardboard with those feathers glued on it. So we couldn't do that because they would just disintegrate in the water. So they look kind of blue, but I think they'll look cool in the water. And they look kind of weird here, but I think they'll look really cool in the water. So that is the fit for the photo shoot. Shane, did we get something in the mail?
Yeah, we got something in the mail.
What is it?
I'm getting some water and then going back to my game. I'll talk to you guys later. Just kidding, let's bust it open. You know it's a good package when you live in Hawaii and it has this warning on the back.
Let's go over there though, so I can put the phone down.
So hard.
I'm not flexing so hard.
Yes, you are.
This is what I normally look like.
Don't show them our address. Show them around.
Luckily didn't show. Okay.
It did for a second. I'm gonna put that over.
Dang it.
We just did an unboxing of the 10. So we got the GoPro 11. They sent it to us.
Us?
Okay, they sent
it to me.
Okay, calm down. The box is cool.
Oh, it's so cool.
Except for the 10, the colors are so bad. We stopped using our 10s that we got.
I got a whole freaking book about it. Versatility level 11, the Gumby mount. Is that what they included?
Did they not give us a water housing, or do we can use the same?
Oh, frick. Oh yeah, it looks like it'll fit into the 10. We'll find out, and that'll be a good thing for you guys to know about. Looks pretty much the same. It's warm. I hope that's not because the battery's already shorting. Okay, battery's not in it.
So we did have some issues with the 10. Since this is not sponsored, I can be honest, right?
Yeah.
So I wouldn't recommend getting the 10 for underwater. I don't know about how it is for other stuff because we only use them for underwater, but it does funky things with the colors. And before you say anything, we don't have it on auto white balance and we have it on flat. The GoPro color, what the heck is that even for?
Some kind of new mount they got.
So yeah, the 10 is weird underwater. I guess we'll try the 11. Probably not today because...
Yeah, we're not ready for all this. Yeah, and testing stuff out.
So if you want to see a whole video testing the 11 out, comment down below and we will do like a whole video on it.
And then also hopefully the NDA they had me sign wasn't like, we're sending you a camera, don't talk about it in your vlog.
Oh.
So I'll just go double check. And then if it did say don't show this, then we'll
let it. But I just got a notification.
Look, I got a box and then jump and then me saying that I was an NDA and I can't talk about it. But I think that they sent me this to talk about it. So, and then my friend Chris has been posting about his 11. So.
Oh, so if it's already out, it should be fine.
Yeah, by the way, guys, Chris Rogers, go check him out. Super awesome GoPro creator. I'm talking to him about the color stuff too, because he always has the best looking clips. So hopefully he can help me fix it. Yeah, so we'll try this out in a different vlog, probably make a dedicated video to it. So stay tuned to that if you want to know about the Hero 11 underwater in the ocean.
Okay, an hour and a half later, we finally made it to the beach.
No, an hour and 45 minutes, actually.
Oh, sorry. Oh, it was a long drive.
I'm ready to like take a nap after that drive. And then on the way back, it's at least an hour. Luckily, it's broken up by a quick trip to Taco Bell, which I am very much looking forward to.
That's why we don't come here that much anymore.
Yeah, but for now, we're going on dive number 2 of the day, the big dive. Taking photos with the angel wings.
Yeah, but we just drove down a little bit, like the other way, and then came back to this part. And it looks really clear. So
got a good view.
And there's
of the
no
water.
There's no waves here.
Yeah.
So that's good.
Yeah. So this was the right call coming to the extra drive beach. It'll be worth it because it was so murky this morning. It was like practically unusable footage.
Yeah, so you guys will hopefully see the difference in clarity from this morning to now. So let's go get ready and get in the water.
as you guys can see, the wings have come off, the sun is setting. That was a really good shoot. It's really difficult to get the wings in the right position. I think you can tell in some of the GoPro videos, but of course, when we take the cinematic clips and take the photos, we're trying to make it look easy, effortless, and beautiful. So we cut out all the difficult parts, but yeah, super cool, fun shoot. What did you think, Brett?
Yeah, it was hard, and to me, it doesn't seem cool right now because to me, they felt like weird, but then Shane would be like, oh, that looks so cool. So like, I trust him, but to me, if they felt like all floppy and I don't know, I felt weird.
Yeah, Britt sometimes would adjust them and then we come up and I'm like, no, why'd you touch them? They look so good. So it's like so hard to tell what it looks like and what it feels like.
Cause it's getting brighter.
Yeah, a little bit. So we wanted to see if the sunset would pop off up in the sky.
Definitely is.
But we're going to have to wait in the water like 10 or 15 more minutes. And I don't know about you, but I want some food.
I want to see the sunset though.
Okay, yeah, we'll hang and watch sunset. Probably better to film it with our phones.
Well, I don't think we'll get our phones in time.
Okay, well, we'll do something. Okay, let's go swimming.
Okay guys, so we are in the car and changed. As you can see, it's getting dark. The sunset didn't really pop off, so we didn't take any clips of it.
It was pretty though. It was really nice.
Yeah, it was pretty more when we were in the water though.
Yeah. And Brittany poured all of the drinking water that we have left for the entire hour plus drive home and poured it on her feet.
Their feet were so
sand off. But you can wipe sand off with your towel.
They were so wet because I walked with them wet and give me a sip.
Yeah, that's about what's left in there. After Brittany's feet demolished all of our drinking water.
We can get a cup of Taco Bell.
There's some cats in the grass nearby. Very cute. They're small.
Did you get the vibe that everyone on that beach was so judgy? I feel like everyone was hardcore staring and being not nice, but...
Oh, I didn't really notice.
I was trying not to look at them, but then when I did, they were like...
They're like... I mean, some really of them nice. Were residents, some local, some tourists, so... Makes it people here. It wasn't like it was all locals looking at us like,
no, police. I didn't think that. I just thought that they were like, what is she carrying and what are they doing?
I feel like that's what you get when you want to play dress up underwater though.
I mean, I don't really care. I just felt like
it for you guys. We get judged at the beach and look cringy, but
have I showed you guys my cool shirt yet?
My cool shirt that I thrifted.
Yeah, and Shane's mom, we were at his house, and she's like, oh my, we were cleaning out his closet, and she's like, I hate this shirt. And then she held it up, and I was like, oh, I love that shirt.
Thrifted by me in 2013 because I'm a genius.
She's like, really? I was like, yeah, I want it. And I wear it all the time.
Yeah. All right, so we're off to Taco Bell. I'll probably cut it off when we get home. I'm not going to show you guys us eating and all that.
Let me just cut it off now.
Oh, okay. but yeah, so that was really fun. Great photo shoot.
Sorry, I do want to say one more thing. So typically I release the video at the same time the Instagram photos go up, but I think this video is going to go up before I post Instagram photos because I kind of just don't want to post them until October, but we need videos to post right now. So this video will probably go up in September, and then a few weeks later the photos will probably go up. So make sure you follow me on Instagram. I'll put my Instagram right here if you want to see the pics of what we took today. Maybe I'll throw like one or two in this video. I don't know.
Yeah,
that's it. Yeah. All I had to say.
And so subscribe to our channel if you want to see more photo shoot with lots of trying really hard to do crazy things underwater.
The next one is going to be crazy.
Yeah, the next one's insane. I'm kind of scared of it because it's going to be a lot of work. I feel like we should have a helper come.
Okay.
Maybe Haley will want to come help us.
Yeah.
But yeah, so really fun. If you guys want to see more, make sure you smash subscribe, smash like, leave a comment. What outfit Brittany should do underwater next. And that's all the stuff we saw. Bye.